An Olathe woman is able to fight off a man who got inside her home.
Tonight, police are warning the victim's neighbors to be on the lookout for this bold burglar. Police say the man got in through an unlocked door at the house near 146th and South Locust. Fox 4's Robert Townsend spoke with the victim's brother. He joins us now here in studio with some reaction tonight. Robert?
John, Susan, the victim's brother is relieved and extremely grateful that his sister tonight is doing okay and wasn't seriously hurt. Now, this is a sketch of the burglar who gave that woman the scare of her life. It was a terrifying chain of events for an Olathe woman. Police say shortly before 7 Wednesday night, the 36-year-old woman was home alone on South Locust when she heard a strange noise upstairs.
How long was he inside the house? Any idea? Just a couple minutes?
Just a minute.
The woman's brother tells Fox 4 when his scared sister went upstairs, she confronted the unarmed intruder.
She was very scared.
The brother asked us to not release his name.
Lost a lot of sleep last night, but today she seems okay. But she was really scared.
He says the bold burglar grabbed his sister.
He got in through the back door. The dog started barking and went for a scuffle. And then she hit him. I'm not sure what it was. It's a vase or something.
After the victim hit him in the head, the now bleeding burglar bolted through a back door, out the garage, and apparently took off on foot.
And there's a lot of kids in this neighborhood, a lot of little kids in this neighborhood, so that puts a whole other factor of fear in there.
Police say the burglar is white, approximately 40 years old. He has very pale skin, and at the time of the attack, he had light facial hair, wore a black knit cap, and a black sweatshirt. Meanwhile, extra officers now patrolling this area, and some neighbors taking extra time to check out this police sketch.
So I think that if anybody in our neighborhood sees him, that he'll be caught right away.
I'm just glad she's safe and unharmed, and hopefully this doesn't happen to anybody else.
The brother says his sister just wants to try to put the ordeal behind her. Anyone with information should call Olathe Police or the TIPS hotline. Robert Townsend, Fox 4 News, working for you.